Ah, you must be here for the Brawl tournament.
Yes, you must be Mario. I've heard a lot about you.
I haven't heard that much about you.
Well, you've obviously never heard of Metal Gear.
Well, it's nice to see a new face for once.
So, what's this tournament all about, anyway?
Well, I'm just here to win some money for...
For what?
No reason, just more money.
Well, so who am I fighting today? Mario? Luigi? Or... Fat lard, Kirby.
You'll be facing Snake today. I hope you're ready. People say he's the boss. The big boss.
Alright, so when do we start? I'm ready.
I'm just waiting for the announcement to go on for the next Brawl match, because, you know, you look pretty tired.
I haven't had a smoke for a decade. Metal Gear! Metal Gear!
Snake, that is not Metal Gear, that is an airplane.
I mean, I saw Wario walking and talking to some hooded man, and I couldn't see the face, I couldn't tell who it was. Maybe it was Bowser, but he looked completely different, so it couldn't be him, so... I don't know. This is just ridiculous. This guy could be the one that's giving Wario all the information that he needs to get back at Mario for whatever it is.
I thought Bowser was a lot... it's hard to not see who it is. Bowser's huge.
No, you see, Bowser, like some of our other friends, when we come from our other worlds, we like change forms, kind of like to fit this world. You know how if we went to Dreamland, we would look a little bit more like how Kirby's kind would. It's just about the matter and the scientific buildup. You know, that's beside the point, okay? We all look different in this world for whatever reason. The point is, this guy does not look like the Bowser that we remember seeing in the past. This Bowser, if he is Bowser, is very different. He seems much more menacing and way too smart to be Bowser. I don't know. So, what do we do?
Where do they meet?
They met... Well, I know. It's one of the stages that's set up for a Brawl tournament. No one has fought on there yet, but I checked the boards, and I'm supposed to fight Wario there next time. So maybe I can use that to get to see what's going on there, see if like there's any hidden
evidence.
Yeah. I don't know, it's going to be hard to do that while I fight Wario, but I can try something.
Maybe I can help.
How?
Where's Snake gonna be?
While I was checking the boards to see when I was fighting someone next and found out it was Wario, I saw that Snake is supposed to be fighting Mario. Very close to the spot, in fact, right at the spot that we met up. The spot that Mario and I found you here before the tournament.
Why don't you get Mario, tell him to contact Snake. See, maybe Snake can set up some surveillance. Maybe we can get some type of meeting shown on camera.
You know what? That would be a good idea. I can actually see if I can maybe talk to Wario, because Wario, if I recall, for the Wario Brothers, Wario was not as crazy and evil as Waluigi. I mean, he can be reasoned with. I know that much, so...
Let me talk to him.
Wait, I have a better idea. I can see if I can arrange a meeting between Mario and Wario privately. But it won't be private. We can have Snake set up some private surveillance so we can record the meeting and see what they say. If it's between Wario and Mario, then, and it's in, if it's in here, we should keep it in this hideout, and it's between Wario and Mario, then there's a chance that Mario can, with some questions that we give him to ask Wario, Mario can try and get some answers out of Wario and see what's going on, or if nothing happens, we will still be able to get some answers out of Wario, hopefully. So, you know, it's really the best thing that we've got, or else we just won't get any other information.
Okay. So why don't you guys contact Snake? Let's find out if you can help us with that.
All right.
And then, let's make a trap.
Yeah.
All
right,
let's do this.
Congratulations!
Well, your first Brawl tournament, how does it feel?
Well, it can't be harder than Metal Gear.
Well, don't worry. It's only knockouts, not kill.
Good luck anyway.
We'll be right back.
Who is that you were talking to?
That was Luigi. He wanted me to meet Mario at the Smash Club base.
And why would you want to meet Mario?
I don't know. Apparently, they're setting up a meeting for me and Mario.
Mario, I don't know how I feel about this. Are you sure it's safe? I mean, it could be a trap, for all we know.
Don't worry. I won't reveal anything about who framed Mario. I'm keeping that a secret between us.
You better not. If you want to get information from these other players, I expect you to start acting like one of them. That's the only way you can get inside.
You have a good point, Waluigi.
I mean, come on! I mean, I know you have the muscle and whatnot, but we all know I am the mastermind. After all, who's the one that framed Mario?
Don't you forget who planned the framing of Mario.
But you know, I was the one that really planned it. You just do the hard work.
Wang, don't you forget, I was the one who got all the information on Mario at the time, so the framing would be perfect.
But who is the one here that got all the police investigators and the public to believe that Mario was the one who did it?
What good did it do? Mario's free now.
Overall, who framed Mario, Wario?
You did, Waluigi.
You bet your ass I did!
Just remember to not get Toad in on us. He believes Mario's innocent. We cannot let other people believe that too.
Well, you're the one in the tournament. Make them believe it so.
Just don't blow our cover.
All right. Just don't blow my cover.
Hey, ain't it kind of weird that we get to go on missions but we don't know the whole story?
Well, why are we even questioning them?
Yeah, true, but do you think it's really Bowser in charge or, you know, some other bloke?
Now, who cares? We just do whatever they tell us.
I guess. You ready?
Yeah, let's do this. Hey, I think we're almost at the base.
Yeah, hey. Who's that chick over there?
Uh-oh. Oh!
mean that weird fairy thing?
Yeah.
What is it? Who that is? Let's go check it out.
Okay.
Come on out. Wait. I think that's a dude.
Yeah, I don't think many chicks have facial hair.
What do you mean, sexy lady?
Let's go and beat him up! Yeah!
I need a new outfit.
What the? Yeah! Hey.